Let's say we have the region and the sales value, and you want to see the data for a specific year. If you make a slicer using the order date, the slicer looks like this. It is basically giving us a list of every single individual date. That might not be what you want. Since we only want the year, first we will put our order date in rows. And the moment you do that, you would notice that it gives us year, quarter, and month separately. Let's just remove all these three. And now that years has got added as a grouped pivot table field automatically, we can now click on pivot table analyze, insert slicer, and you would notice that we have a years option. And we can select the year that we want. So this is very cool. Despite the fact that years was not a field coming from your original data, we're still able to use it as a slicer.